fans, have all a nice evening. Today I actually planned to pick another dimple lock, but thankfully a package saved me. got this awesome surprise package today, and I had no idea that something was coming. And this one is from my friend Tiffany from New Zealand. And I'm very, very, very curious what's inside this. So let's crack it open here, very careful. It has been some time ago that I did send some challenge logs from my friend ZBZZN to New Zealand. And I added a little surprise, but really not much. It was really just a friendship gift, and I don't expect something back, so this was a really cool surprise today. My workmate was actually waiting for a new internet router, and she came to me with my package and said, "Oh, you get a package and I'm not." So this was very, very cool. Okay, this is very well glued together here. Okay, I will carefully cut into the plastic here and operate it open. I have already cut me today, so I'm trying to be as careful as possible. Okay, pry the rest off here. And let's see. Here's a note. I will take it out and read it off camera for a second. Okay. Oh, it's a very long letter. this is cool. I think I can show you this in a second. Let me read it first. Okay, I will cover. There are some addresses. Good that I didn't show it. I have to check if you can't read it. Okay, I will show it this way. And the letter, Tiffany. Sorry, I will get it right someday. Says he has made a Turing clone. As he saw me using a lot my Sparrow's tone here. Oh, this is awesome. Wow. The handle wood is kauri, a New Zealand native wood. It's pronounced kauri. As I said, okay. Wow. The only power tool he used was a power drill for the pinholes. Oh, it's all hand-filed and sanded and polished by hand. Oh, this is so great. Thank you a lot. I have not seen it so far. So I'm very curious how it looks. And on the customs declaration, there was also something said about a lock. Oh, here's another address on this package. I might have to cover it. Okay, it's double packed with double addresses. Okay, let's carefully cut it open here on the side, and I will take it out of this bag. Ah, this was another surprise here. Okay, in a Chinese bag. Okay, let's see if on the next package is my address. No. Okay, you have something here, and oh, wow. Wow, I will show it you from this side. Wow, very cool. We will first unpack the lock, whatever lock it is, and then have a very, very close look at the pick. I know my knife is a bit dull, but I don't want to break it off and make it shorter, because I often use it to get some prints off a printing bed from the 3D printer. Okay, cool. And, oh, multiple times packed hier. Okay, we have another layer of tape. And I thought I had just taped it to the inside. Okay, we are getting closer. Can already see a lock body. That's a red lock body. Wow. Very, very cool. Very challenging to get the thing apart, and it's really big. Wow. Oh, this was really not necessary. Oh, it's a federal lock, and I don't think I ever had a federal lock so far. It's all covered in rubber and plastic, so probably used for on ships or in the outdoor. It has a very cool slider here. Awesome. Very open keyway. Let's have a look at the key. Oh, I always get this wrong. It might have been that I had a federal lock as a challenge lock or so. I'm not sure, or maybe I have seen them too much. But I found it always very funny that the key is somehow the wrong way around. This is cool. Wow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a 5-pin lock. Awesome. Awesome. Let's take one key off here. I really was not prepared for this. Okay, I wanted again to put the key in the wrong way. Okay, I have really get used to it. Oh, it opens like butter. Very, very smooth. It's a laminated lock. You probably can see inside, and it has ball bearings. Oh, this is always beautiful to see. And it doesn't have very strong spring tension on the core. Just a little bit. And you can see even on the shackle, the spring tension is not too high. And the core is somehow dead now. It's not guillotining, very surprising. I always thought when the lock has ball bearings, it is guillotining, but this proves me wrong. Very, very awesome lock. Oh, now I'm somehow stuck here on the rubber. Okay, you can push this little rubber seal up and down. Awesome. I like the color. One of my favorite colors is red. Red and blue, actually. Awesome. Thank you very much. And now come to this beautiful pick. You can see it here. Packaging. The packaging alone is great. Wow. I have some electronic components which came in such a plastic case. Very, very cool for shipping here. Oh, it somehow is taped together. Okay, let's see. Oh, the handle looks so beautiful. Wow. Oh, and it's really light and really, really smooth. I will leave this here. We have a little bit to save the tip, I think. Oh, if you could feel this, how smooth this wood is. Oh, with very nice brass inserts here, which hold the pick tip in the handle. Wow, I'm more than impressed. Oh, and it's so nice. Wow, and it is really, oh, it looks almost like a copy of a tone, and this is the goal, of course. And you can see how shiny it is. Wow, I have polished my picks relatively good. This is used, of course, now. But this is polished even more now with some fingerprints on. Wow, and you can see the shape here. Oh, this is awesome. Let's check against the Attila. Yeah, it's somewhere in between the two. Awesome, and I think... Yes, it's even better. Oh, you can see on the right the tone is in, I think, 23 or 25 thousandths. And Tippini's pick, I will not get it right, is thinner. Oh, this is awesome. I think this is, and he says this, 18 thousandths. Oh. I would be so happy if Sparrows would sell these Monstrum picks in 18 or 20 thousandths. And now Tippini has made me one. Tippini, oh, Donner. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm just lost for words. Oh, it's so cool. It's almost... Wow. I have no idea if I can actually use this, because it is so nicely made, really made with love. Oh, it's awesome. It's so nice. Thank you very, very much, my friend. I will try it out at least, and then I will try not to use it too often, so it doesn't wear out too much, but I will use it. Wow. Thank you very much for this surprise package. I'm still lost for words. Can't say anything else. Thank you all for watching, my friends. See you soon in a picking video. And definitely check out Tippini's awesome channel, and he's really a great lockpick maker, and also a really great friend, and wow. Have all a great evening. Bye.